favorite memory from coming here to the youth center was actually my first day, because got pushed into the crowd and had to adapt to everybody. One of the funnest activities that I have here at the youth center, I'd definitely say playing pool. A lot of my friends and I, we're very competitive in pool. There's a lot of soccer fans here, and so we play soccer every once in a while, and that's one of my personal favorite sports. I like to be out there and be part of the games and participate. Why I think that it is important to have a youth center here in our community is to help the youth that are either feeling emotional or like maybe they just need somewhere to go during the summer and have fun. I've had obstacles with bullying, and that was a big problem with me growing up. I had a bad reputation. I'd like to make fun of people and just be nasty and mean to everybody. Around third grade, I kind of realized it, that, you know, you can't be like this to people. It's wrong. And a lot of people, like, if they're having a hard time, I'd like to help them out. I've had a lot of friends that one of them had told me, I'm just having a hard time at home. Nobody would like to hang out with me. And so I helped them out, and I introduced them to my friends. I told them, come on, participate in more activities that we have here. We also have counseling here at the youth center, and so I think that could help a lot. So they can find a place where they belong and where they can hang out with other children and make friends and have a good time. A lot of people pass by not knowing that it's such a fun place and just thinking it's an office. With the meal program, everybody can have a good lunch. Kind of like me, I get aggravated and grumpy, like a troll under a bridge, when I don't get any lunch. And so everybody can just have a good meal, and everybody could last till like the end of the day. Like, I think we should like spread the word about the youth center, because people should bring their kids more often, because it's just an amazing place.